So, Paddock. Are you here as Major Paddock of the UIR, or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies, then.
Hey, that's enough!
Stand down. You Garaznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.
I'd seen pictures of the mansions of Halvo Bay, and wondered if they were real. Maybe it was all just propaganda to intimidate the UIR. It wasn't. But the grubs had been here and turned all those mansions into fixer-uppers.
The grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here? Are we sure he's still alive?
No, we are not.
We made it to Seahorse Hills without a bullet to spare. Lucky for us, we found some shotguns, which I can usually take or leave. Right now, I thought I'd take.
We need to keep moving. We have a long way to go to Elliot's house.
I got a statue like that in my atrium.
You have an atrium.
Thank you. keep coming!
Professor Elliot was the only one who had the launch codes for the light mass missile. His missile. Thanks to him, half of my face was burned. I decided not to take that personally.
My gun's dry.
Got it.
Today.
Barely, son. What's your status?
They've got some big grub on your lead, you tank, sir.
Young man, you're fighting animals. Push them into the sea. Do you understand me?
Sir, I don't think...
Do you understand me?
Sir, that thing's got three more seeders with him. I think that's what disrupted our communication, sir.
You either hang up and fight, or I'll come out there and shoot you myself.
Sir, but I...
Looks like Karn just canceled the airport evacuation.
By the time Karn was gone, there wasn't an airplane left in Groznia. Step by step, we were getting closer to Elliot's mansion. I kept thinking, who could live through all this?
Ah!
can't believe how bad the grubs wrecked this place.
We found the truck. It made a nice bridge. We'd almost reached the professor's mansion. Somehow, some of the locusts had gotten behind us. We wouldn't last long in the middle.
This professor's mansion, it's fighting back?
His home security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing.
There's another entrance not too far from here. A friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Well enough. It's this way. What was that?
Barriers down!
Mortars! The grubs are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them!
Watch out!
Appreciate it. For me.
Our mission changed yet again. Before we could get the codes from Sophia's professor friend, we had to find and kill those mortar squads.
Another mortar! Let's shut him up!
Enemy spotted!
Anyone spot those mortars?
Sounds like they're coming from that big building!
was here, every city in my country now looks like this.
We had one mortar squad left to find and kill. There wasn't much time.
One of our best weapons! Bush is Gorazny for boom! Squads.
A penny more worms over there!
Enemy spotted!
Cadet, can you take us into Elliot's house now?
Of course, sir. It's through that gate.
I'll give this to Baird later. Is, none of us cared how well Sophia knew this professor. But I think we all knew by then that we weren't going to like what we found inside his mansion.
My gun's dry.
Think Elliot's alive.
He might be, Cadet.
Come on. You don't believe that.
No, I don't. You all right?
Hey, his won't be the first body I've seen today.
Inside the mansion, it was worse than we thought. I guess the professor no longer liked his options. I didn't blame him.
This isn't good. But we still need the launch codes. Try to hack into Elliot's computer.
Hello, Dr. Elliot. You have one message from Elliot Nora.
So that's that.
I'm sorry, Cadet.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant. Whatever else happened, happened.
So, what did happen?
He was married, with kids. I moved on.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Whoa, was that supposed to happen?
I think the bot fried something trying to break into the system.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Oh, man, that means no guns outside?
We're about to have company. But keep hacking away. The rest of you, we need to hold this house until he gets those launch codes. That didn't
Power
take long.
Outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Are the rest of you even fighting?
Guns dry.
Thank you.
done yet. We need to keep the grubs off the bot. He's a sitting duck while he's hacking. Doors open to hack directly into the system.
I like my job better.
Good, because I need you to do it. Keep them off the bot. He's gonna be completely exposed.
Contact!
all to pieces!
They're picking them apart!
Yeah!
bot's done here, and so are we. Let's roll.
We had the launch codes, and we left. I was surprised. I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?
Private Augustus Cole, you've been atypically quiet until now.
Oh, listen up. All we gotta do is...
I assume you actually listen to your crash ball coach from time to time?
Crash ball? You're not a fan.
Pretend war? No. How are you finding the real thing?
I've been more comfortable.
Then unburden your mind.
Next, we headed for Onyx Point.
That facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Harbor a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour.
This is a goddamned hornet's nest!
I never trained for amphibious assault!
Next, we headed for Onyx Point.
That facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Harbor a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour.
This is a goddamned hornet's nest!
Incoming!
I never trained for amphibious assault!
Barriers down! Barriers down!
Get ahead!
Revive me!
Cut your hiding seat.
Yeah.
Stop me!
Order!
I think that's all of them.
Let's hope the missile's close by.
First time I was on Onyx Point, my tour guide was drunk. So was I. Even back then, the place had bad security.
Cole, any of this look familiar?
The last time I was here? Shit, I wasn't taking notes, brother.
Okay, no reason to waste time out here. Let's go.
The doors were unlocked. We hope that kept up until we found the missile.
I can't believe I'm looking for the missile that burned half my face off. So how are we getting out of here?
Let's look for something up ahead.
We didn't see any other gears. That's the problem with a top secret base. Regular gears don't know how to find it when it's trouble.
Taking the port. I had friends stationed there.
We all did. Okay, I've definitely been here before. Let's head towards the elevator.
Come on!
Is snipers on the ridge!
Train just takes what he wants. I think you might want to send a battalion out to Onyx Point. When we're done here, the grubs seem to like that place.
Thank you. Uncut knocked out the big cedar. Comms back online. All units move out to the Museum of Military Glory. We'll take back this city block by block.
Lieutenant, you have to tell him what we're doing.
All right.
Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass, and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega 2. We're pinned down two blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
The door was the only way back to the missile lab, and now it was shut tight. It was time to get back to the beach.
How did you get off that island, Private?
Oh, that was the fun part.
I'm getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Bot, knock it off! The beach is clear!
Stay alert, Kilo.
Always right, and I'm always wrong.
Four more show up. Make sure that's the last of them.
him! Revive me!
That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo!
Consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain!
Sir, they're right outside!
Then it'll be a short walk. This is crazy. I'm waiting on you. Finish up.
The light mass missile was ready to launch. We needed to find Karn, get the beacon close to him, and fire. And where was Karn? Well, Omega knocked out his cedars at the museum. I figured he'd want to deal with that personally. There were turrets ahead and grubs. A lot of grubs. Karn knew we were close. Thank you.
enemy spotted!
Barrier down!
Was this grub just waiting for us, or is it just me?
Look what we have here. class stuff.
Colonel, what if Karn allowed Omega to knock out that cedar and wanted to lure your men right to him? These grubs are actually thinking strategically. Back outside, Kilo. Paddock, I hope this victory stuff doesn't, you know.
Don't worry. Once this war's over, we can go back to trying to kill each other. Like normal people.
Coming in. Let's set up a little surprise. Okay, split up. Two left side, two right side.
Thank you. Greetings from Gorazia!
That was fun, but we need to get away from these patrols.
I bet we can reach the rooftops if we head up there.
Introduce yourself to that door.
Oh man. Looks like we're the talk of Grubland.
Protect the bot while he's hacking that door, Kilo.
Thank you.
All right, Kilo, we're clear to the rooftops.
Earlier in the day, Old Town seemed deserted, even though it hadn't been properly evac'd. Where did everyone there go? Now we knew. The rooftops. They thought they'd be safe. They thought wrong.
Gears, civilians, the grubs don't care, man. In this war, it don't matter.
This isn't a war. It's an extermination.
Dibs!
Baird! Some old friends have dropped by to chat!
Restore me!
Oh, great! Just great! Just great!
I have a strange feeling we're being haunted.
Karn's probably put some locust bounty on our heads.
And we're finally getting close to that museum.
Karn was sending in his best grunts. I was starting to wonder if maybe he was afraid of us.
Almost there!
Only one in the corner. If you're not, hide! To hell with that! Those things kill my husband! And I know just how you can join me. Don't attack them. Stay outside.
Ah!
wrestling hall!
That's it. Come on, Kilo. The museum's close. I'm buying.
We were very close now. The only thing I regretted was having to sacrifice the bot to kill Karn. Little guy helped us out, but we all had a job to do.
We can't hold them up forever, Control. We need that evac.
We're working on it, Sergeant.
We've got wounded, Control. Why don't you send Loomis's Raven for us?
Colonel Loomis is preparing to lead the assault on the museum, Sergeant.
Yeah, tell him good luck with that.
We're almost there, Kilo!
I can't wait to drop our missile in that big-ass grub's head.
You want some?
Let's make sure that grub don't get any last words!
Bye-bye.
Any last words for our pal?
What? The bot?
What's its name anyway?
Jack. No. It's Troy.
That's a terrible name.
You won't have it for long.
Cadet Hendrick, what is your position?
We're aiding another unit, sir.
What unit? Did you stay on the island as ordered?
Colonel, if we don't fire the light mass, everyone in Halvo Bay is going to die.
Lieutenant, listen carefully. That weapon is being saved by smarter men than we for a purpose. If you fire it, I will have you tried and shot.
Fine. I'll see you in court. I suggest you take cover, sir.
Personal guard. We don't have much time.
I thought if we killed Karn, the grubs would just stop fighting. I guess this war is gonna make a pessimist out of me yet. Look, Karn needed to die. If that was the wrong call, Colonel, you can go ahead and shoot me.
Thank you.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Thank you.
going into overtime.
They keep coming!
I told you to stay on that island, Lieutenant. This court has reached a final verdict. Any last words?
Men like you are why I fought the cog.
We saved a lot of people today.
Yeah, including your ass.
No final words from you, Lieutenant?
Maybe you have a point, sir. We saved, what, 1,000 people? The light mass missile was designed to save millions. I know that. But if Karn had taken Halvo, we might have lost a chance to save anyone.
Thank you.
Coming.
So, let's get the hell out of here. We got a long way down from here, Kilo.
Yeah.
2. Where the hell did Loomis go anyway?
And I hope I get a chance to write him up.
Thank you.
Come on, Kilo, through the door! That Raven's not sitting out there because it likes us. Killing Karn was going to decrease the amount of grubs in Halvo Bay.
Thank you.
Those doors ain't gonna hold. Getting close! I can almost smell that Raven, baby! Come on!
Yeah.
Hey, Paddock, you saved Loomis and he took off.
He did. I guess I'm gonna have to kill him later.
Shouldn't be left here.
I don't like it any more than you do, Cadet. Ravens down the stairs to the left, Kilo.
Where did you come from?
I was stealing all the grub you missed!
The Raven's down the stairs to the left, Kilo.
Frag them back on the ground!
We're not done yet!
Maybe it's a dog. I won't forget this.
Oh, shit, that's a lot of blood!
From.
I was killing all the grubs you missed.
Come on! This is not good!
I've seen worse.
Thank you.
Raven so you can actually shoot us somewhere else? Your boogeyman? Doesn't look so tough.
Yeah.
our time.
There's a difference between war and cruelty.
War is cruelty. And this one's not over. A word, Lieutenant? That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant. I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Yeah, why should all these brains be wasted on an officer? Sir.
Private.
Never.
No wonder I was supposed to keep an eye on you.
On me? For what?
I guess they thought you might try to steal our military technology. Which you did.
Illegally access military technology. There's a difference.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I think that means I might be in charge.
Perfect.
Cole, do we have this much tension between us?
Yeah, I think we might.
Good. Just check.
We'll be right back.